round two for the drawing. So we did take Stephanie's ping pong balls out of there, and basically we're just about even for everybody here on odds. So we'll see what happens. Karen, go ahead and put those in again. Drum roll. Look at that, an extra shake. All right, the lid coming off here. And the winner is... Paul Noble. Guys, congratulations on a great incentive. Stephanie and Paul, I'll be in contact with you. Nice job on a great promo and incentive.